case you're wondering, this ain't tea. We come now to a song that Frank Sinatra has called the dandy of all saloon songs, written by Harold Arlen, Johnny Mercer. It tells the story of a fella whose girl has left him, or as Frank would say, his chick has split. And he's hurting very badly, and he doesn't quite know what to do about it. And so he becomes a hermit. He hangs out in his apartment for a week, doesn't do anything, doesn't talk to anyone, just mopes, sad man. But then late one night, he thinks, enough's enough. I gotta get out among humanity again. And so he goes for a walk. And he falls into a little bar just before closing time. No one there but the bartender and him. So please, would you assume the role of one collective bartender? Could you do me that favor? And he finds someone to tell his story. This torch that I found.